One.
Step on in.
Nice. Really fun. Hit a G. Fun. You said it's rock?
No.
What?
Welcome, my friends, to the Temple of the Forbidden Eye. I,
Sara shall now give you counsel to safeguard your miraculous journey. Here in your transportation devices are ingenious pouches for safekeeping all earthly treasures when the journey becomes bumpy. And to keep you safe and sound, here are special belts attached into the seats. Simply pull it from the right, inserting it into the left, like so. You see the excellence of this invention. Your off-road journey is high speed and turbulent, going over rough and rugged terrain, and then suddenly you are turning sharply and dropping suddenly. It is unlike anything you have ever experienced, I assure you. Now, my friends, one final word of advice. Once you have entered the chamber of destiny, look not into the eyes of the idol. That would be dangerous. Very dangerous. Well, my friends, your moment is drawing near. Already I am envious of the wonders that await you, if you avoid the eyes of Mara, that is.
Continues to beckon visitors from around the globe. They've all heard the tantalizing tales. A matronly movie star made young again. The paupers who became Rockefellers in these ruins. But the double campuses.
Destiny.
assist you as strollers. But please, stay seated until your transport comes to a complete stop.
Single riders required.